Am I playing an E-flat or an F? I don't very often. I do have a couple of E-flats. This is my E-flat from Lear. It's great, but I've got kind of giant fingers, and once you get beyond the regular high D whistle, it gets a little cramped.